Hi, I'm Antoni. After learning about ABC mode of the brain, I began to view the world from a perspective of mindfulness, solving many of the puzzles I had in life. I hope to share this joy with you. Be aware of ABC ways is a brain structure-based thinking technique designed to help generate self-awareness, empathize with others' behavior, and establish effective communication. In 1952, Dr. Paul D. McLean proposed the Trinity Brain Theory of brain structure, which consists of three interrelated brain structures at different stages of evolution: the reptilian brain, the limbic system, and the neocortex. The first layer of the brain is the reptilian brain. The reptilian brain, also known as the brainstem, lies deep within the brain and is responsible for two essential functions that sustain life. The first involves the body's inner workings, such as temperature control, breathing, and heart rate. The second is related to reflexive behaviors in response to external stimuli, such as freezing in fear or choosing to fight or flee in the face of danger. The reptile brain is an innate program that can automatically run without additional learning. We use the animal's initial letter A to represent this brain region. The second brain, the mammalian brain. This part of the brain is more complex and includes the peripheral tissues of the inner brain, such as the hippocampus, amygdala, and thalamus, collectively known as the limbic system. The limbic system governs emotions and motivations. Humans and other mammals, such as cats and dogs, have similar mammalian brain tissue and function, which is the source of parenting and empathy and leads to advanced emotions, social interaction, hormones, and the production of neurotransmitters. We use the baby's initial letter B to represent this brain region, the third layer of the brain, the neocortex. The human cerebral cortex is where the human mind resides. It is greater in humans than in other animals and is key to our ability to be masters of all living things. The neocortex contains many different brain structures, each with its functions, such as comprehension, language, reasoning, logic, learning, and emotion regulation. The neocortex is the highest product of evolution, and primates have the highest proportion of the brain. This structure distinguishes humans from other mammals. Most of the time, the three layers of the brain work together, but sometimes they can argue among themselves for our sake, leaving our minds and bodies fragmented. Fortunately, through the awareness techniques of the ABC mode of the brain, we can quickly understand our own and others' motivations. Just like using a map, knowing our starting point allows us to set goals and find the better choices for each other. In life, we are born twice. The first birth is when our parents bring together our bodies and teach us how to make choices. The second birth is when we integrate our own minds, continually learning to make choices that benefit both ourselves and society. Let us practice integrating our inner chaos, take our own hands, and walk towards the future we choose for ourselves. Choose better. Choose better.